Tell me what made you have to come here. You just flew in today. Talk about why you're so dedicated.
Well, I'm dedicated just because this is me. This is real life for me to see these youngsters in the combat, the communities. Unity is really the call of the day. And for these young kids and what they stand for and what they can be in America, if they work hard, dedicated, committedly, then we can reach out and we can bring a change about.
A lot of folks don't like you. Do you give a damn?
Well, you know what? I don't have a chance to even think about it. I just keep trying to do what is right and doing work of God and working in a manner in which they will be the beneficiaries, whether they like me or dislike me.